Hey everyone, and we're back. My name is Miss Scarlet Tanager, and we are playing some, well, a new little thing. We're playing Mass Effect 2, yes, but we're going to be playing the Arrival DLC. Now, if you all remember, I have finished the game, at least at the main game. So we are now in the new game plus area. We've got all of our trophies. We've got, there's something I really need to do first, though. Upgrades, team status. Everybody's alive! I just wanted to check. I had to be sure. I thought there was a way that I could pull up Maboo. I guess not. Hi, Edie.
What's this area of the ship?
What's this area of the ship? Like, I don't know already. Okay, let's go do the Arrival DLC. It is the last thing we have to do before we go onwards to Mass Effect 3. I know y'all be looking forward to that. I just know it. And I'm still a little sick, so I apologize if I sound a little strange. That's because of that.
Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal.
God damn it, Kelly! Rid of the attack. Feels like a direct insult from the collectors and the sign you got them scared. Oh, right, this is... Are you ready to go to the Omega 4 relay? Bitch, I've already done that! Wait a minute, I haven't talked to my crew. I can do that later. Actually, no, I can't. Let's talk to our crew. See what they think of us beating the collectors and nobody dying at all. Cause I wouldn't allow it. Jacob!
Didn't expect you to light up that base, Shepard. Hell of a way to tell the boss you're quitting.
Yeah!
I wish I could have seen his face.
Me too.
Not over, though. Bad guys on the horizon. And now Cerberus wants your tail. Never boring, huh?
Not with me, it doesn't.
I don't know what kind of time we have, but we better dust off and stay ready. You sure as hell know how to make enemies.
I'm interested in getting to know you better.
Already? I'm not big on forcing these talks, Shepard.
Okay, bye, Jacob.
Commander.
Commander. See, everybody's got something witty to say now that we've beaten the collector base. Let's go through Morden's table again.
Collectors destroyed, base in ruins. Extremely impressive.
Thank you.
Elusive man will be displeased. Fortunately, not human myself. Not my problem.
Not your problem!
Have you got a minute to talk?
Having trouble working between your interruptions and Edie's insistence that insane experiments endanger entire crew.
They do!
Hard to concentrate. Affecting morale.
Oh, be Anything quiet, else? Morden.
I'll let you work.
I love your face, Morden. But yes, we still have to do the DLC, but I really want to see what everybody has to say about what happened. Hi, Kelly.
You came for us. I knew you would. Thank you. 1,000 times, thank you.
Are you okay?
How are you doing, Kelly?
I'm holding up. Just can't get the memories out of my head.
PTSD for everyone.
Suffocating. It's oozing into every pore. Faint sobs echoing the confined space. But I can't dwell on it.
Did she just pretend she's a drell or something? Oh, honey.
Back to the old Kelly.
Honey.
I'll be here if you need
You'll me. Never be the old Kelly, not after this. She looks like Samantha Trainor. But that's something for Mass Effect 3.
I told you we'd tear the collectors a new one.
Damn straight we did.
Commander really pulled through.
It's because I'm awesome. Joker!
Hey, Shepard, glad that collector Reaper crap is over. It is over, right?
Ha! Yeah, no.
It's never over.
And nope.
I assume everything's going well up here?
You know, this is really nice. Edie took up the slack in every department. I could get used to this kind of help.
It is not my intention to assume all of your responsibilities, Jeff.
Just the ones where you suck.
No, I'm good. Just keep me updated. Quietly.
Edie isn't a crutch. I want your eyes on everything.
Eyes are easy, Commander. I got eyes covered.
It's everything else that he can't
your
do.
Eyes would be counter to Shepard's intention.
Human intentions are tough to read, Edie. But keep trying. You'll get the hang of it.
Joker.
Alright, alright.
Be good!
That's it for now.
See you, Commander.
Yes, Shepard.
I want to know more about you.
Do you have a specific inquiry?
That's all for now.
Logging you out, Shepard.
Ever think we'd be working for the bad guys?
Not anymore, we aren't! And now we just gotta go talk to everybody else, and I'll be back once we get there. Hi there, Grunt!
We fought a great battle, Shepard.
Damn straight he did.
You blew up the base instead of handing it to Cerberus. Something to think about. If you killed the most dangerous thing in the galaxy, that leaves us.
Well, there's still the Reapers.
Just checking in.
So,
how are you doing?
I'm branching out. Got a list of enemies now.
Great.
They all give me joy when I picture cutting them, crushing them. There's this one imprint, a Solarian with the, what are they, the things on his head pulled apart? Bet it caused a generation of revenge. What is that, a few weeks for them?
Something like that.
So what did you want?
Save some for our enemies.
Don't wear yourself out on someone else's memories. We've got our own bad guys to fight.
Your enemies are my enemies.
Damn straight.
I'll shove the Collector's claws where a dark sun can't shine.
We already did.
You will deserve it. I won't disrespect their strength by doing less than the worst of them.
That's what we need.
That's the kind of thinking that will save a galaxy.
You make it possible, Shepard. You're
it's
my
because I'm awesome.
You give me purpose. That's what makes Krogan feared soldiers and not animals. Lead well, Shepard. You have my respect.
Yay! I got renegade points for that. My renegade score, man. My renegade score. Hey, Jack, let's have a conversation.
Hey.
Seriously? She has nothing to say about the fact that we just killed the Collectors.
What's happening?
You got a lot of questions, don't you?
I miss your friendly nature when you're not around.
I miss your friendly nature.
I'm thinking. We've done a lot of shit together now, and you're always coming to talk to me.
Yep.
It's just...
It's because you're awesome.
I'm not a girls' club kind of person. I like you, all right? That's a good place to stop.
Well, I'm kind of a girls' club person, but that's not what I meant.
Hey.
What's happening?
Shepard, we talked enough. You're just pissing around. No hard feelings, but I don't want to play.
I should go.
Whatever.
But I don't want to romance you! Have you not met Garrus? Garrus is my boo. He is so my boo. Oh, wrong way. Wrong way! Hi, Tali.
I can't believe you destroyed the Collector base. They said it couldn't be done.
And we did it, and no one died.
That's about a lot of things you do.
Yeah, pretty much.
Have you got time to talk?
I really need to clean up this engine. Maybe later?
Bye, Tali. Work.
Maybe 6 months from now, Mass Effect 3? Because that's the length of time between the two games.
Thanks for coming to get us, Commander.
I felt myself slipping away. You arrived just in time. Thank you.
No problem.
Carry on.
Will do, Commander.
I like Donnelly. He's got an awesome accent. Not the only reason I like him. He's also just, in general, awesome. Okay, now I've got 6 crew members on 1 deck. Can you tell which deck is supposed to be the crew deck? Okay, there we go. First, let's talk to who's over here. Samara!
I wanted to tell you, I believe you did the right thing by destroying that base.
Everybody keeps saying that!
He thinks he has the wisdom to utilize it, but he does not.
No, he does
not. I thought we could chat a bit.
I would like that.
So many conversations that I never had with people. How you doing, Samara?
You have been a good friend to me.
Oh, thanks! I'm glad we're friends.
That means a lot to me.
If we both still live when this is done, you may call upon me for aid at any time.
I haven't been a jackass! She doesn't have to kill me! Yay! I will come for you, Shepard. Thank you, Samara. I love your face. I love your face. Let's go talk to Thane. The dude that I would probably be romancing were I not romancing Garrus.
You had to make a difficult choice, Shepard.
Yes, I did.
What it's worth.
Well, actually, no, I didn't. I wasn't
I
very
believe
difficult.
You made the correct one.
Everybody keeps telling me I made the correct
have a few
one.
Minutes to talk?
Later. I'd like to consider what we've already discussed.
There's not going to be another time, Thane. Because we're going to finish the Arrival DLC, and then I'm going to get taken in for a court-martial, which is the beginning of Mass Effect 3.
Hey, Shepard.
Hey, Kasumi.
Someone saw Garrus heading to the quarters with a bottle of champagne.
Yeah, about that.
I'm happy for you too. It's not often you find something good in a galaxy.
We forgot to talk to Zaid.
I'm really glad you got Tali out of trouble with the migrant fleet. It's hard to see her upset.
Aww.
Good thing you broke up that catfight between Jack and Miranda. I was afraid they'd tear a hole in the hull.
They probably would have.
Come back later. I'm sure I'll have more to talk about.
There's not gonna be it later. Let's go talk to Chuck Wuss. Hi, honey.
I'm still a little shaken from my abduction by the collectors. It was a lot to endure.
I'm just gonna slowly walk into the back of your seat.
I've never had truer friends.
Oh, Chuck Wuss. It's okay, Chuck Wuss. Chuck Wuss.
I can't believe you took down the collectors.
It's because I'm awesome.
You really are a hero. No sooner had the collectors damned us than you were pulling
our sorry asses right back out of hell.
Your ace is in my book, Shepard.
We had to do it, Shepard. Taking down the collector base was the right decision.
Does nobody think I should have kept it?
But we had no choice.
Do you have a minute, Miranda?
There's a lot to do, Shepard. Maybe another time.
I'll let you work.
Of course, Commander.
Does nobody think that keeping the collector base would be a good idea? I mean, it's not, but I would like some descent of the ranks. Garrus!
For Saren, now the collectors, remind me never to get on your bad side.
Oh, you can never get on my bad side, honey buns.
Have you got a minute?
Definitely, but I want to try it.
Okay, we've already done this.
Moments that are just for us.
We've already done this. Okay. We've already had sex. Let's go do the Arrival DLC. Oh boy. Oh wait, we haven't talked to Zaid. That's okay, he's fine. Zaid'll be fine. We're going by ourselves on the Arrival DLC anyway. And my fish have been fed. Yay, fed fish. I kept my fish alive the entire game! I'm not gonna be able to carry them over into the next one, though. I think you can if you romance Kelly Chambers, but I didn't. Okay, let's do this. Plotting a course! Where am I going? All the way on bumfuck nowhere. Okay. Seems like a normal Tuesday for me. Oh. I haven't looked at this place. I need to do it. Ah, screw it. It's not that important. Land on Aratol. By myself. Because Hackett won't let me take a team. Which is silly, because now I can't take my sister from another species, mister, and my husband with me. Yep, just me. Just me. Part of that outfit over there, except it's the one from Mass Effect 3. Okay, let's do this. I love how nobody noticed the dropship. Okay, I have to be sneaks. So sneaks. Is it not working? Balls. Must be sneaks.
They've seen us.
A ball.
Laren. The Terrians must
send their prisoners down here to die.
Uh-huh.
I have to find Dr. Kenson now.
Oh, wait, that works for up there. Okay. So, there's a dead Varen. There's another dead Varen. They gotta be so sneaks. I don't want to get caught.
This place is run down. Even for a prison.
Oh, hi. This is not a normal. Just saying. That is not a normal.
Get the human question.
Get your hands off me.
Okay, so that's over there. So that's where I need to get to. So how to get there? That's the issue. Or not. Where am I going? What's my malfunction? Balls. The authorization code is balls. Wait a minute. If I turn that one on over there, maybe this one turns off? Hello! Still not normal. I don't need to fall down there. Still not normal.
Someone in the sewer. Release the Varen.
Okay, I just have to walk past it. Release the Varen! Some Varen those were.
Access is restricted. Enter authorization code.
Balls! The authorization code is balls! Wait a minute, did that open something down here? Oh, hi! I should have noticed this before. Sorry guys, something just popped up on my computer that I need to take care of. Where am I going? Oh, hi! Oh, hi. Hi, Don. Okay, there's a gas valve here. That's a bad. Hopefully got rid of- there we go, that's what I'm talking about.
I hear humans are scurrying like vermin out in the asteroid belt.
Hey!
We're safe from them. We should arm a mission to flush them all out.
This
might that's not very nice. It would be useful if I hadn't finished the final mission already. Oops. Okay, then. I gotta be so sneaks. I'm Solid Shepherd, or, Shepherd, Snake? I'm just gonna go this way if you don't mind.
You still got her down in the prison. I'd just kill her. Interrogating a human's a waste of time.
Hey! That's not very nice. So sneaks. Oh. Well, okay then, fine. I'm trying to be so sneaks! Oh, well, that's not gonna work. So sneaks. So sneaks. Can I go this way? Evidently I can. Uh-oh, autosave.
No way it would have worked. Relays can't be damaged, much less destroyed. Those humans...
I'm gonna destroy a relay, aren't I?
We have to make this one an example to the others. We can't respond kindly to terrorists.
You see nothing! You see nothing! Nope. Just nope! Uh-oh. Probably, we usually do. Oh, I see what I'm doing. Okay. One more, I guess? No, that didn't work. I'm gonna pretend like I know what I'm doing. I guess I'm moving one of these out of the way for some reason. No, wait a minute. No. Go back. And hit this one. I'm being so sneaks. Can I go down here? Oh, I can. Cool. I'm going to pretend I know what I'm doing. Because I really, truly do not. I've played this DLC before, like, once. But it's been quite some time. I see a PDA. Oh well, I stopped caring. What? I did! It's hard to care when you really, really, really don't.
Uh-oh. If she doesn't talk, kill her. Go
under cover! Oops. Hey, you be nice! She looks like Chalkwas. And she has my haircut.
Who are you? What are you doing?
Well, kind of.
Jensen, I'm Commander Shepard. I'm here to get you
She has
out.
Kelly's haircut.
Commander Shepard? I'd heard you were alive. Hackett must have received my message.
Yep.
We're not safe here. Can you walk? I'm fine. Just give me a moment. We have to go. Now. If we can find a console, I can hack security. Make us an escape path.
Yay, we've got somebody on our team! We're not all alone!
Then we'll find one. Go! Ready.
Ah! Badass old lady is badass! Badass old lady is badass. Let's do this, Kenson. Let's do this! I got you, buddy. I got you, honey buttons. Your buttons. There's honeys.
Cell block. There should be a security console here somewhere.
Okay. I'm gonna take this. Wait a minute. I didn't open that. I did not open that. Nope. Stay away from me. Like, nope. Oh, hi there, Aiden. What? I killed it and they died.
Open fire!
Uh oh. I don't. How you doing, buddy? That's nice, you have fun there. Wait a minute. Oh, I can't do anything. It's like, wait a minute, have I given her abilities? Oh, hi up there. Hi, how you doing? Oh. I am a failure. An utter failure. Hello. And that's how you know my character has stopped caring. Okay, where am I going? Not that way. Probably in the middle, because it's always in the middle. Aha!
They know we're here. Keep them off me while I hack us a way out.
Excuse me, I can do that. I got this. Where are they coming from? Oh, there they coming from.
I've lost shields.
Stay off me. Off.
We need to close the door we came in through. Keep them out.
I'm trying.
They're coming through that door in the back. Lock it down.
What door? There's two doors! Oh, they're there.
We need to close the door we came in through. Keep them out.
I know, I know. Don't backseat game, Miss Kenson. Just because you have a PhD. Oh, hi there, how you doing? La 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 la. Oh, hi there. Nope.
The back. Lock it down.
Shut up, Kenson, you're fine. This woman, man. Don't like her already. Well, I do like her because she's pretty cool. At least for now she is. Hi, guys.
We need to close the door we came in through. Keep them out.
Nope.
Impressive.
Thanks. I got a compliment. Yay. Compliment. Where are they coming from? Oh dear.
Get that door closed.
I will in a minute. Ow! Ow, ow, ow. Well, I died! Be right back. Actually, it's about the end of this video. My name is Miss Scarlet Tanager, and I've been playing some Mass Effect 2. I'll see you all in the next video.